Well, I can't hear him.
Hello?
Oh.
Hello?
Ah! I was on mute, sorry.
We can hear you now.
Just the five of us.
Okay.
Yes, there was. Eight, but only five.
Alright.
Morning.
Morning. I stand up.
What?
I thought that John.
Okay.
Eight. 20 seconds. Yeah, Chris is still sick at the moment, so he's not joining you.
Oh, okay.
And my dad has a race tomorrow, so he's not joining.
Ah.
Mm-hmm. Is Chris feeling better already?
Not 100%.
Okay.
Yeah, they found a chest infection, I think. But, we did a ride up Road to Sky. I just felt it, so we decided to drop out of this one.
Yeah.
Yeah. I see I should have changed the bike.
Not really sure it makes any... doesn't make any difference on these, because we're in ARG mode.
Yeah.
ERG mode is another one bike.
And this is like a rubber band thing, right?
Yes. Yes, we tie it together.
Yeah, you do your own thing, basically. You just stop it.
Yeah. Cool. I thought I'd work a bit on this high-end power.
You guys doing the scratch race Tuesday?
Well, if anything goes to plan, then I'm not. I'm in force on Tuesday. Hopefully we got six in our team to do it. And then a ladder race coming up on Wednesday. Are you doing it?
Yeah, Tuesday, with Greg, Nate. I'm not sure who the other guys are.
Okay, cool. Up and down the leg snapper, right? Up and down the leg snapper.
Yeah. Just trying to think how to get away. But the problem is it's a short, punchy climb and then a downhill.
Yeah.
So even if I can get away on the hill, the group is probably going to catch me on the drop.
Well,
maybe.
Yeah, maybe the first time, but the second time they probably will not make it. But my problem is always to stay attached on the hill.
Yeah, I was thinking the second time. The first time, people are going to have fresh legs. Second time, not so much.
But you just joined Cryo, right, or not?
Yeah, I haven't done probably 20 races.
The last of the Masons.
Yeah.
The last of the Masons.
James is the last one.
Okay, okay, sorry.
I was before him.
Yeah.
You were, I'm just telling you.
I'm still playing myself.
Well, there's six in there. I was running for five in. No, I mean, there's six tablets in the morning. Where is that one? Okay.
And how are you getting on with the leather racing? Good or?
No, not too bad, not too bad. I'm in the team with Chris, so they're doing really good. But I'm dangling a bit on the bottom of the team, so I try to contribute, but it's hard. They are hard races. Yeah. So I try to be the stimulating everyone. Yeah, we have one of the last, I think, coming up on Wednesday. So I'm looking forward to that. I like the format. Good fun.
Yeah, I went on Friday, I think, I had a match.
Okay. Which team are you in?
What is it called? Wizard, is it? Wizard Wheelers?
Yes.
Kids are...
The Wheel Wizards.
Yeah, that's the one, sorry.
Cool. Well, I like the 5 versus 5 principle.
Hi, it's Matt here. When did Chris come downhill? Because he took my place in TTT on Thursday because I was not feeling well.
Yeah, he was sick. Yeah, he was sick for that. And then he messaged me saying he's riding with the emus. And I said, like, dude, be careful, to your chest. He said, no, it's fine. Yeah, he came down pretty bad.
Oh, man.
When was it? Thursday?
Yeah, that's right.
Thursday before.
Oh.
Yeah, already for 2 weeks or something, huh?
Yeah, he was really bad. And even Vincent was really bad, huh?
I'm slightly questioning whether I should be doing this today. I was off Thursday on TTT. Missed that because I was ill. Yesterday just did park run and didn't feel great afterwards and feel quite tired today. Yeah. My legs are hurting. Your legs shouldn't hurt after a park run.
I don't know. maybe, I don't know, unless you can lower your bias a bit.
Yeah, I may do that. Yeah, may go down to 90% on the second and then 80% on the last one. Something like that.
Yeah, don't stretch it.
Yeah, it takes a moment to get rid of then. Oh, Rick today.
Yeah. Regular people short, aren't they?
Yeah.
I wasn't on last weekend. I was at a little break in Edinburgh.
How was it?
Oh, lovely. Really nice. We were a bit worried about the weather, but it turned out it was pretty good, actually. A bit windy and a tiny bit of drizzle on one day. Apart from that, it was great.
Hey, you're lucky.
Yeah. 4 days walking around the city. I'm sorry?
Off the bike. No cycling.
No exercise at all. No running. No. Yeah, we did a bit of swimming, but it was just dipping in after saunas and steam rooms.
That tune's not here as well.
No.
She was struggling the other day.
Mm-hmm.
In a TT race.
To impede on the cadence there.
How long have you been waiting?
This is at home laughing, huh?
Yeah, it's eating cake, laughing at us.
Idiots doing this. One down.
Good race.
Yeah, the best part to the 6 minute rest.
Oh, yeah.
Probably the last one will feel that there is no rest at all, huh?
Is that the 4 minute ramp up? Or the last 40 seconds?
No, I mean, yeah, the 40-20. I think you feel like you only have 2 seconds of rest. But we're not there yet. Take a minute, son, huh? So the Kelly guy is 15 serious number, by the way.
Sorry?
What's your Italian guy? Carina.
Uh-huh.
Serious number.
Yeah, he's not in the chat.
No, don't think so. Okay, he's Cryo. But this is also available for outside Cryo again, right?
Yeah.
Are you sure it's available outside Cryogen? It didn't show up on the Zwift Power calendar.
No, on the Zwift event, it doesn't show up there, but I'm not sure if friends could invite somebody to it or
yeah, if you got
send them a link.
Yeah.
Or through the other Discord channel, right? The right.
Yes, yeah, if he was sent the link, I'll discuss with a friend, he could get him that way.
Oh well. The more the merrier, right?
Yeah. Let's just not hope he's not on the enemy team for a ladder race.
Well, I show him a box here.
How do you get on in the ladder races? I've been put in the same team as you.
You're with Matt, huh?
Yes. Yes.
We're having a good season.
Yeah, you're doing good, right?
Yeah, we've
a few of the streams.
Yeah, we haven't lost a race yet, but that's which we were quite surprised about. The last two, we didn't expect to win, and pulled it out the bag.
They were tough, I think.
I saw one of them, and I think they cycled themselves to sleep until the last 30 seconds, right?
Yeah.
But it's still an impressive sprint, by the way. So I'm not saying it was easy, but
I mean, we're middle of the table, so we're not taking on good teams. They're all sort of average riders like us.
But it's a good point, right?
We might have a ladder race Wednesday, haven't we? I've not heard, nothing's confirmed now. We might have a ladder race Wednesday, but nothing confirmed yet.
Okay. Now, with fresh Zitterel legs. Okay, 8 minutes of pain and then we can cruise around for 6 minutes again.
Yeah. Thank you.
try upping it a bit.
Three more. Really feels like a race, right? And you think, ah,
yeah.
I need a bit more rest. But I don't give it to you. Right. Two more.
Two more. Easy.
Oh
my gosh.
Yeah. I think we got my pregnant.
5 minute power from a 5 minute race.
Yeah. Last one, come on. Okay. 10 seconds.
So you did go for 90%, Matt? Oh, you forgot.
I think he died. You okay, Matt?
Yeah. Yeah. I was at the seat for most of those. Don't have the leg strength and power to do that seated.
Well, so maybe if you increase your cadence.
Did the first couple at 90%, but then felt that if I stood up, I could do more, so I got it back up to 100% for the last five.
Kudos, Matt.
Please do that. Who was that that called out 10 seconds to go?
Me, sorry.
Sorry, is that James or Derek?
Derek.
You sounded to me so much like Chris. He's like, oh, has he come on chat? Is it? And I, oh, he's come on just to punish us.
Well, it's something to look forward to, right?
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. A bit of distraction, too, right?
Doesn't feel that bad anymore if you're halfway through the resting period, right?
Yes.
Are you guys already biking outside?
No, not here in the UK.
Okay.
I
think some of you run, right, Matt? You run outside, but you don't bike outside?
No, I never ride outside. Bike's been on the trainer for a couple of years now. The weekend up in London is going to be the first time on the road for over 2 years.
Okay. Too many idiots.
Yeah. Probably.
Pause. Boy, I stopped. I got hit by a car. It was a head-on crash.
What?
Ouch.
Yeah, I mean, I was fit when I was on the road, and I was going quick, and the car coming towards me decided he wanted to turn into the side road, and he just turned in front of me. I hit the front of the car. My head smashed up. Be about a year and a half to recover.
Good God.
Yeah, my knees were all twisted, ripped all the tendon, my legs. Because I was clipped in, I got ripped off the bike.
Yeah.
And it just ripped my ankles to pieces.
Ah.
Yeah. I couldn't walk for a long time.
It was wearing a bright yellow raincoat as well. A fluorescent yellow jacket.
Oh. Mate, you see me.
Wow.
Yeah, I guess you get a bit cautious when you do that, right? Also, riding in groups, sometimes it's even the recreational group thinks you're pros racing through the cities, etc.
I mean, I've had people overtake me and they just turn in front.
Yeah,
they just turn
in
front. They're going to a side road. I'm like, serious.
I'm going to just wait it 5 seconds.
That's just basic highway code, that, isn't it? Don't turn
left
in front of cyclists. That's just bonkers.
I said no. Is better.
Okay, 30 seconds till the next sprint line. Enjoy the rest of the group more.
Staying at 100%, I'll just get out the saddle.
I'm going to mute myself so I don't sound like a fucking sweet shop on the ventilator.
I'm not going to move that, it's just going to be in there.
How was that? Jeez, man.
I found sixes. They weren't the hardest.
I was five and six to me.
What's wrong with the last one? You've got the psychological.
Yeah,
it's a break next.
You try to put in the extra two, right? Six. Probably too easy.
So I dropped down to 90% for 5 and 6, and then back up to 100 for 7 and 8. That was not pleasant though.
No.
It might be a sign of me just recovering from a cold, but my heart rate's not getting anywhere near to maximum either.
you're recovering, huh?
Yeah, I think my max heart rate's around about mid 180s, and today it's only just hitting 170, even at maximum effort.
It's not a good sign.
I'm going to go back to bed after this.
I find 4 watts on here is harder than doing a race, because I did a TT race and I sat on the front for a long time doing 4 watts.
Yeah.
And it's easier than this.
What makes this a bit harder is there's no downhill effect.
Yeah, I mean it was flat. I mean I was on the flat really.
But you do it for 1 minute, right? You do it for one minute in the TT, and then you recover for 2 or 3 minutes.
Six minutes I was on the front for.
6 minutes. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Okay. Good work. Then probably you need to check your.
It's on Darren's video. Do you want to watch it? Darren.
On his YouTube channel.
Yeah, it's with Judy, Paul, June. I mean, they were struggling, huh?
Is that Kingfisher's then?
Yeah. My dad dropped out, so I took his place.
Yeah. Ooh. What's Darren's surname? I don't think I know who that is on YouTube.
Give me a sec, I'll find his channel for you.
Okay, yes.
Anybody know what this 4 minute is starting from?
Hopefully no, standing well. Still.
From 4 minute ramp up from 3:11 to 3:52.
Starts at 3:11. Bloody hell.
So his channel's called Old Evo.
Okay.
Yeah, Old Evo Zwifters. It's basically it's a photo on a TT bike.
Zwifter on a TT bike.
Yeah.
He's a nice guy, he tries. He struggles with he puts his heart into it.
Yeah, I got him. Old Evo's way.
bit crazy, and then halfway through everybody died. So I ended up dragging everybody around.
Nice ramp up to zone 5. Whatever that may be. Sounds awful. Nice bit. Enjoy. Okay. So issue four was the kilo, right?
Yeah, I'm already up 4. Not much of a ramp up when you're already there.
Yeah.
Well, maybe it's still ramping up.
Yeah, I've got to go from 315 to 350.
Okay.
I've had to drop the pair right off.
Yeah. My legs are...
Oh,
Oh, that's cool. It's just so sneaky now.
Yeah, yesterday I thought I might do a quick race after this, but I don't think I don't know.
Never thought that was going to be easy, and I was right.
Yeah,
as expected.
Oh, Krampus, I thought it was a bit easier. It would be a bit easier. No, I see it's also red. That line is also red instead of orange at the first. That explains.
I'm jumping straight off as soon as we finish this. So thanks, lads, for
For joining.
Thanks for the company. Yeah,
good luck with covering it.
Good
luck. Get well, indeed. Cheers.
Okay. Watch out, you all go.
Take care.
See you.
Bye.
Bye.